I'll be with you.
I'm with you, Henry.
How are you?
Father sent me. We're forging a sword for Sir Radzik, and the Chamberlain has the crossguard and pommel. Father had them engraved in Sassau.
Right. They're here. The Chamberlain gave them to us for you. We looked them over. Beautiful work. I've never seen anything so fine.
I can't wait to see the sword. Just make sure you don't botch it.
When did I ever botch anything?
Where shall I start?
Shut up and give me what I want, or I'll kick your ass this evening.
Right away, your lordship.
Magnificent. Shame I can't keep the sword for myself. Well, I better go if we're to get the job done by this evening.
Godspeed. See you later in the tavern.
You certainly will. After today's work, the ale might even be on me.
God be with you, Kunesh.
What do you want?
My father sent me to get the coin you owe him for the axe, hammer, and nails.
I've got nothing. Clear off.
I knew you'd be trouble. Father says if you don't pay up, he'll come here himself and hammer those nails into your hairy arse.
I'd like to see him try. Fuck off, you bastard, or your old man will be pulling those nails out of you.
I must have misheard you. It sounded like you just told me to clear off. But you wouldn't be stupid enough to think you can steal, not pay your debts, and then try to scare me. Would you?
You son of a whore. How dare you speak? Bye-bye.
Weaker than knees, have you? I'm going to enjoy this.
Had it coming, you pup. And
your old man can fuck off too.
Hey, Pip. Have you recovered from yesterday's great wound?
Oh, it was nothing. Except Mother noticed and had a word or two to say about it.
No mother's happy when a son starts to take an interest in swords. Where there's weapons, there's death. The question is, what do you want?
I don't want to rot in this hole forever. I feel like I don't belong here. I want to live and see the world.
Spoken like a man. And as it happens, today's your last. All right, I wait on the ground by the sheepfold as you... So, can we get started?
We can.
Good. And since today's the last time we'll be seeing... Very well. Let's start with the basics. Keep moving. Your life depends on it. All right. Now try to hit me. You have to put your weight into your attack. If you just fiddle around, you'll get nowhere. Try slashing from different sides. Unpredictability is the key. Never repeat yourself. Very good.
Fine.
All right. The point of the blade is for stabbing. Try it a few times.
All right. Fine.
One strike, I can fend off without a sweat. But if you chain your strikes, I'll have a much harder time. As soon as you land one blow, follow it with another. Nice. That's enough. I don't know about you, but I'm tired and thirsty. Remember, though, train hard. No one becomes a master swordsman overnight. You have to work and work. And the main thing is to use what you've learned in real combat. There's nothing better than experience.
One beating wasn't enough for you.
But you still owe my father.
You'll get nothing from me.
I'm telling you.
Damn.
Now you got me bloody mad. You're dead. One beating wasn't enough for you.
But you still...
Yoga!
I'm telling...
Oh, now, stop squealing like a baby and show me that. There you are, good as new. You ought to learn to do that yourself.
Thanks, Ma.
About time. Have you got every...
When I asked Kunish to pay, he fought me.
That bastard. You don't...
I'm fine, but he didn't give me the money.
It doesn't matter. I'll sort him out this evening. I've no time.
How about I don't talk to Kunish at all and just take back what you gave him?
Rob him, you mean?
You can't steal something that already belongs to you. And the thief can't complain you robbed him.
Fair point. But I don't think your mother would see it that way. About.
Not yet.
And how much long?
No, I don't.
Someone there?
A locked chest. I'll need a lockpick to get into that. Fritz might have one.